And this right here is the one I'm going to be using to make beats with. I got the cord that I can hook up straight to my interface. So I already started practicing my cord.